All right, Crystal and I already talked about who we thought the worst dress celebrities were that hit the Academy Award red carpet. Well, we want to know what you thought. So for today's viewer question of the day, we want to know who did you think were the best and worst dressed at the 88 Academy Awards, the Oscars, and what did you like about their style?
Yeah, mahalos to everyone getting onto our Living 808 TV Facebook account, part of our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Now, I'm going to do this again, Trini. I know that if I click on the picture, it should come full screen. There we go. So Loki Lani from one of her best dressed picked this one right here.
Yeah, she looks beautiful. Reese Witherspoon. Ooh. So she presented with Kate Winslet, uh-huh. And they were standing on stage next to each other, and she looked beautiful. And Kate, then Kate wore that weird dress.
And I kind of agree. It looked like a kind of a garbage bag kind of thing. I totally agree. So that was Loki Lani's. Let me get out of that one. But she also put up this one for worst dressed. The Olivia Wilde one. I have to be honest. Okay, this is the first time I've seen this picture. So I'm like, kind of low.
You know what? There were a lot of plunging necklines. A lot of plunging necklines. But again, this is just our opinion, right? Mm-hmm. So this is from Loki Lani Medeiros, but I thought she looked beautiful.
I can see it though. That plunging neck, as a guy, I'm just like, I don't even see the dress. I'm just never mind.
And that's a bad thing?
But it's like you were saying, it's the Academy Awards, so I thought it would be more reserved, I guess, a little bit.
Lot of plunging necklines.
There we go.
We'll show more later.
And again, speaking of more, we have a whole bunch on our Living 808 TV Facebook page. But you guys, thank you so much every day being part of our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check, especially when you put the pictures on. That's pretty cool.